Tamil actress Aditi has been hospitalized after consuming poison in an alleged suicide attempt. The actress reportedly attempted suicide, alleging that the director of Nedunal Valai, Selvakannan, sexually harassed and tortured.